Hi everybody, I want to share with you how to denoise your handbrake. It's supposed to improve the video quality. So what you do is that I'll give you the magnifier for the moment. You go to the denoise tab. The denoise tab is a filter tab actually of the handbrake. So I just zoom it to show you how to denoise your video. You just go to filters, then you go to this denoise. There is a HQDN3D. So it means local means I will try both and then let you know the differences between them. So I'll do it right now and just do a small test on it. So I will just use the most latest format for this latest MP4 format. Then I will just run this. Please stay tuned to my video as I show you the two differences between the two videos. So I just start to encode it. But before I leave, you have to point. You must remember always to point the video to the exact location and the exact name you want to. So we just put new folder. Yes, we have a new folder right here. Then we just take it and denoise. And then we just take it this as the HLB example, because the filter that I made was denoise. Oh, didn't NLM, it's NLM. Okay, so then we're just making NLM. Sorry about that, NLM. So we know what the video is about. So we just start encode. I will do the other one and then we'll compare the two. Please stay on. Hi, welcome back. Hi everybody, I want to share. So this is the resolution for NLM and this is HQDN3. This is blurry, So now as we can directly I want to share with you how to denoise. As you can directly see that the difference, NLM is much better than HQDN3D. So this is how it actually works. So I hope this has been helpful to you and then you can actually try NLM format to actually denoise, to make your video clearer. But it depends on the video itself, and sometimes maybe HQDN3D, the format, the filter works better to make less noise. Noise means for the video means the dots, the impurities of the video that makes it less clear and sharp. So this will actually improve your video. So I thank you for watching. Bye bye.